I was barely 10 years old when he got up from the table, said, "Son, I've got to head on into town. But they say it's gonna rain. There's still 100 bushels of seed that has to get into the ground." And I said, "Dad, there comes a time when a young boy has to grow. I'm here to help you if you're in a squeeze." And I saw him wink at Mama, tears filled up her eyes as he handed me the John Deere tractor keys. And I went up and down that field at least a million times, built lots of greener pastures, started rolling through my mind, and I was dreaming of the day I'd up and walk away from those John Deere tractor keys. I was 17 years old when I got up from the table, said, "Dad, I want to head off into town. There ain't no future for me here. I want to go while I'm still able. It's time for me to go and break new ground." And I said, "Dad, there comes a time when a young man has to grow, but I'll be here to help you if you're in a squeeze." Well, he just sat and stared at Mama. Tears rolled down her cheeks as I handed him the John Deere tractor keys. As I'd been up and down that field at least a million times, now thoughts of greener pastures were rolling through my mind, and I've been dreaming of this day I'd up and walk away from those John Deere tractors. Now the world goes racing by, and I'm 14 stories high, glass and concrete far as I can see. I wanna go back home, but the folks and farm are gone. But I'd give to have those John Deere tractor keys. I still go up and down that field away from those John Deere tractor keys, from those John